We have reports of Kajika operating in the Battery Park District, staging ambushes against JTF and Peacekeeper patrols.
Should be the best place to start looking for him. Be careful, though. This guy does not mess around.
Fucker's got a drone.
Nearby distress beacon detected.
Looks like you found some of Kajika's handiwork.
They didn't stand a chance against someone like him.
Agent profile detected. Turret registered to Javier Kajika. Status, rogue.
I can't believe these assholes can still operate their tech.
There's a workaround for everything.
Hostiles, incoming.
We've got proof that Kajika's been here recently, but we need a stronger lead.
Head to the nearby church community. They've been monitoring the patrols in the area, and may have some intel that could be valuable.
So we've got proof that Kajika's been here recently, but we need a stronger lead.
Head to the nearby church community. They've been monitoring the patrols in the area, and may have some intel that could be valuable.
portable electronic device detected.
Check in with the community leader and see if she knows anything about these patrols.
Hey, Agent. I've been keeping an ear out for patrols in the area. A patrol came by here a while ago, said they were investigating the tremors we've been hearing lately. They headed towards Hugh Carey Tunnel, further south. But I haven't heard from them since.
Let's check out that tunnel. Best case, we find the patrol and they can tell us what they know.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, me too.
Sometimes I can't believe you're my sister.
Love you too.
After everything that happened with the first wave, how can you still think the division is the answer?
You don't burn down the institution because one employee goes rogue.
It wasn't one.
You know me. I don't quit.
Well, you don't have to quit. You can keep doing your mission. I'm just saying, maybe it shouldn't be as a division agent. It should be as Faye.
I can't protect you on my own.
You've got Rhodes, Benitez, and Candle. You're not on your own.
Their support. They don't have the resources we need.
Yeah, well, resources aren't everything, Faye.
Heather, let me know if you still think that when you run out of food. And I'll keep doing what I have to make sure that doesn't happen.
Hostile control point identified. electronic device detected.
You had a choice. Stay or leave. You chose to leave.
It was chaos. There was nothing I could do.
You all have one thing in common. A severe lack of accountability.
No, it's not like that.
No?
This has never happened before.
So you absolved yourself of responsibility.
We helped people.
By sacrificing others. You people don't deserve this city.
Please. We can make this right. I can make this right. Let me help.
It's too late for that.
Please.
Since you're so intent on passing the blame, I'm gonna need some names.
That's how it's done.
You're heading into the Civic Center, former headquarters for government and law enforcement agencies. And I really do mean former. There were widespread protests and riots here in the early days of the outbreak. Now, it's more like a memorial to the society we lost.
Detective. Detecting the last one. Additional hostile contacts.
Not anymore.
Unlocked.
We're in pretty good shape, actually.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Incoming hostiles detected.
cats who transmit a virus to humans. Mind control coming from cats, if you can believe it. Now, if you can wrap your head around that, you can believe this. Humans are doing the same thing. You remember Kermit's coffee? I got it on good authority. We're talking someone who actually works for Kermit.
Heavily armed hostiles guarding location nearby. Reinforcements incoming. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Detected.
Oh, thank you for that. It'll light up your day.
Supply room access unlocked.
Reloading!
Thank you.
You got through.
Enjoy these moments.
Device detected.
How are we looking?
Well, your security could use a few upgrades, and your power relays are a mess.
What do you mean?
Pretty sure someone got a little too happy with the electrical tape. I'll need to rewire the boxes, but that should take, you know, maybe half a day.
Do we really need to be down for half a day?
I mean, we could leave it this way, but the next big thunderstorm, we could be looking at flooding and exposed wires, and that's just a recipe for electrocuted kids.
Guess we have to fix it.
Your wiring sucks, but I'm really impressed with your supplies. You got quite a warehouse and enough components that we should be able to fix the existing grid and double its capacity.
When can you start?
I get working on this first thing tomorrow.
It's hard not to fall asleep out here.
We're actually doing pretty good, thanks to you.
Detected. Location guarded by heavily armed hostiles. Electronic device detected.
Kowalski? You're leaving too?
Afraid so, Cap. They made a pretty compelling argument.
Yeah, they do.
Look, you need me to stick around and wrap things up.
It's fine. We'll cover for you.
I don't want to put the others at risk.
Don't worry about it.
Thanks. You know, sorry for asking, Cap, but you ever consider leaving? Joining the Peacekeepers?
I thought about it. It's not for me. The badge still matters. At least we need to pretend that it does.
Heavily armed hostiles guarding location nearby.
Thank you.
Hostiles detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
We recently learned about a JTF patrol that went missing near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. They tried to get a hold of them, but haven't heard back.
With Kajika operating in the area, they've probably gone dark, so he can't track them.
Don't get your hopes up, Agent. If Kajika's there, that patrol is long gone.
I worry Faye may be right, but we have to try.
Picked up. Hostile broadcast detected.
Who built this city? Bankers? Brokers? Tycoons? Whatever the fuck an influencer is? Or what is it you? The hardworking thing that. Itself. We've got food, we've got a home, and we have got a cause.
Portable device detected. Electronic device detected. access key detected. Progress halted. Manual override required.
They have no rights here. We run this town.
Resumed. Thank you. hackers, cleaners, and rogue agents. We will shoot first and ask questions later. Contact by radio and we can arrange a meeting. Attention. This area is protected by the peacekeepers. If you look in the stock...
Camouflage.
How's a ring like that camo? Looks expensive.
It is, but that's part of it. People see a well-kept, expensive, but simple band on a man's ring finger, they assume certain things about his character.
I don't know about that.
Well, you asked about my wife. You approached me with care and concern, instead of worrying about my other ring.
Huh. I guess.
Never underestimate building people's trust. It'll get you places.
Hostiles guarding location nearby. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
We recently learned about a JTF patrol that went missing near the U-Carry tunnel. I tried to get a hold of them, but haven't heard back.
With Kajika operating in the area, they've probably gone dark, so he can't track them.
Don't get your hopes up, Agent. If Kajika's there, that patrol is long gone.
I worry Faye may be right. But we have to try.
Civilians in danger.
A JTF patrol went missing near the Hugh Carey tunnel. We need you to find out what happened to them.
Just be careful. Kajika will be looking for patrols. We don't want him to find us before we find him.
Echo detected.
That echo might explain what happened to the patrol. Find a way to access it.
What's up? I got you now!
Look around, Agent. See if any of this old junk can help you reach that echo.
portable device detected. Immediate medical assistance needed. Hostile radio intercepted.
Tika got up. Sounds like the division made it through. How the hell did he find us? With Nancy making all that noise, I'm surprised they didn't find this place sooner.
Nancy? Who the hell is Nancy?
Grain detected. Power offline.
Nothing's ever easy, is it? Looks like Isaac's picking up a generator nearby. Try to get power back to that crane.
Generator activated. Power online.
That ought to do it. Move that crane into position. Hopefully this echo will give us some answers.
Electronic device detected. Hostile broadcast picked up.
Convoy heading to Battery Park.
Are they infected?
Does it matter?
You think we do what we do for the hell of it? This
infection takes a toll.
They're treating the infected. We'll do what needs to be done. But on our terms.
You have mine.
I said on our terms. We're on damage control. We're not here to pick up your dry cleaning.
This is non-negotiable. You should respect that.
Isaac's picking up an unmapped tunnel under the street. Looks like the cleaners have been busy.
Generator firmware error. Initiating maintenance.
Damn it! Hold off those cleaners while Isaac works on that generator. Hopefully it won't take too long.
Serious trauma detected. Agent, deceased.
Isaac's picking up an unmapped tunnel under the street. Looks like the cleaners have been busy.
Generator firmware error. Initiating maintenance.
Damn it! Hold off those cleaners while Isaac works on that generator. Hopefully it won't take too long.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Generator firmware repaired. Power restored.
All right, nice. Get back to the controls and get that crane moving again. Almost there now. Those cleaners must have been guarding the tunnel. They're hiding something down there.
Maybe. But for now, we need to find out what's in that echo.
Bronson! Step forward. Come with us. For the rest of you, stay exactly where you are.
Echo detected.
Please, you don't have to do that!
Quiet down. I don't know why we can't just burn him like the rest. As long as Kajika keeps his end of the bargain, we'll keep ours. What if he's infected? We just have to get into Pathway. Then he's Kajika's brother. Can't believe they got Nancy working again.
Poor bastard didn't stand a chance. And just hope John is still alive.
Agent, get to Pathway. Track down Kajika and find out what the cleaners are planning in those tunnels.
We need to pursue any leads that could bring us closer to Keener.
And figure out what the hell a Nancy is.
Detected.
That's the last of them.
It's still dangerous out here.
Civilians in distress. Incoming hostiles detected.
Fuckers out of the open! Hold still!
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Civilians in danger. Hostile broadcast picked up. detected. Location guarded by heavily armed hostiles. Hostile control point detected.
I'll kill you! Oh, yeah, I'm going for that gun. I got you now!
Incoming hostiles detected. Additional hostile contacts. Access key detected. Electronic device detected.
Not too bad. Comms still work. Garden seems to be mostly intact. Rain barrels are full and the sandbags didn't break. You're lucky there. And only a couple broken windows where the cardboard failed.
Thanks for the headphones, Paul. They helped a lot.
You're welcome. See how our neighbors are doing. This is Rhodes. Anyone out there? Just wanted to check in and see if you need anything. Over.
Hey, Paul. Yeah, we're all good in here in the bunker. Could use some more bottled water and a pair of dry pants, but otherwise we're okay. The guys and supplies you sent over really saved our butts. Over.
Hostile control point identified. reinforcements en route. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Supply room access unlocked. Portable electronic device detected.
We need to waterproof, elevate, and tie down the generators.
Already done. And I built a polytunnel for the garden so it doesn't get waterlogged.
Smart. Rain barrels?
Set up, strapped, and ready for collection.
Screens over the intake?
We weighed them down with sandbags, which might not be the smartest if one of them tears and we get sand in the barrel, but it should work for now.
Windows?
Covered with plywood, or cardboard when we ran out of plywood.
Okay. I think we're ready for this hurricane. As ready as we can be, at least.
you help us out?
Friendly control point detected. Portable device detected.
Now wait about an hour and then row as hard as you can for the other shore.
You want us to wait?
Now, this part of the Hudson flows both ways. Right now it's slack tide. The ebb current will make crossing a lot easier and faster.
What if we're spotted?
Oh, with this wind, you should have plenty of time to get across between patrols.
Thanks for keeping your word.
I'd remember what I said. This situation's only gonna get worse. Avoid crowds and assume everybody you meet is a threat. And you might have a chance.
Hope your technical difficulties get sorted out.
We'll manage.
Got this.
electronic device detected.
Doing all the way up here.
What's wrong? Don't like heights?
I got some feelings about stairs.
Hey, try doing that climb with a passed out 6-year-old on your back.
Hey, look out there and tell me what you see.
The Hudson River?
Further.
Hoboken?
That's where you need to be. That's the promised land.
Jersey?
You don't want to stick around here. Trust me. Things are going downhill fast.
I thought no one was allowed off the island.
You gonna let that stop you?
Kajika is coordinating the cleaners from Pathway. We believe he's using them to take out what's left of the JTF. We need you to take down Kajika and locate any intel that could get us closer to Keener.
back around. I don't ask you people for much beyond your years.
Well,
listen up. Because I need your help. I'm running low on power supplies and all sorts of other crap. And without them, I'm off the air. So, if you want to keep the truth on the airwaves, hit me up on ham radio and let the donations flow. All right. I'm tired of talking. Yeah, it can happen. So let me get the music going for you. That's enough music for now. Time to get back to the street shit. Don't look now, kiddies, but it's electric yellow tree snot season. That's right, it's pollen season. So bundle up your sinuses and take care. Tired of listening to me talk? Then you're in luck. There's some music headed your way next.
hostiles detected.
What do you think? It'll take some work, but I can get it back up and running. We'll need to get permission from Conley.
Already granted. Apparently it was Kajika's idea.
Then I'll have to get started right away.
How long?
How long will it take to get me 10 good engineers?
Already done.
And I'll need a backup crew to take care of any disturbances. Nancy's bound to attract some attention once she gets going.
Nancy?
Nancy gets us to where we need to go. You always gotta name your ride.
Guarding is almost as boring as being in the chorus of a Christmas show. Almost.
Kajika should be somewhere inside Pathway. Track him down and find anything you can on Keener's whereabouts.
And keep a lookout for John. If he's still alive, we need to find him.
We should have burned them already. A deal's a deal. Kajika wanted him alive.
I'm gonna light these fuckers up!
Isaac's picking up a signal in the underground. It could be Kajika.
Stay sharp, Agent. We don't want to lose more people to that asshole.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'll show them the same mercy you showed us.
Identity confirmed. John Bronson.
John was a good man. He didn't deserve to die like this.
There's nothing you can do for him now. You gotta keep moving.
disrupted.
That crazy son of a bitch is messing with you.
That old back agent. Kajika's a shifty bastard.
Pathway is a labor of love. Of a collective who strive to create a is a prototype of how we can create a better tomorrow.
You're gonna need to get the power back up and running. There should be a maintenance room near your location.
Power online.
I've still got a read on Kajika. Looks like he's moving deeper underground.
Keep after him, Agent.
Kajika's still running.
Make no mistake. We may have caught him off guard, but we sure as hell have his attention now. He's in the catbird seat down here.
Agent, run a scan of the site and find out where he's heading.
Initiating area scan. Map updated.
It looks like the cleaners have carved a hole up here from the Hugh Carey tunnel.
Clean as boring tunnels? I don't like where this is going.
If Kajika's hiding in there, you'll need to find a way past the flooding. According to Isaac, there's a control room nearby. There should be a way to activate the drainage system.
Floodwaters, receding.
This is it, Agent. Don't let Kajika out of your sight.
Take that bastard down.
Kajika's on the run again. Finish off those cleaners and stay after him.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Keep the heat on him, Agent. He'll run out of road soon enough.
Isaac's picking up a lot of vibrations.
Careful, Agent. The cleaners are boring tunnels down here. You must be getting close to their drill.
I lost contact with the supply team. The Vision must have made it through.
We have enough fuel in the tank to reach Haven?
Maybe.
Then we keep going.
Haven? They're gonna drive that thing right through here.
Shit. I knew they were planning something big, but I didn't expect this. Agent, this tunnel is falling apart. Find a way to destroy that drill. We can't let the cleaners reach Haven.
We're never gonna reach the target with the division on our backs.
Fuel stockpile detected.
We need to get this drill out of operation. Rhodes, any ideas?
Giant drills aren't exactly my specialty, but let's see what we're dealing with. Okay, Agent. Isaac's picking up a crane, a fuck ton of oil, and a boatload of other stuff that's beyond my comprehension. But if you can access the controls and drop the fuel supplies over that drill head, I should do the trick. You're gonna need to deal with those cleaners while the fuel's on the move.
Almost. Agent, make sure that drill is out of commission.
Good job taking out that drill. The last thing we need is a bunch of cleaners salvaging this stuff when you're done.
We've already lost too many people. If they breached Haven, there would have been nothing left to save.
Now get back to Kajika. Isaac's detecting movement in the tunnels up ahead.
Don't let Kajika get away this time. We're not gonna get another shot at this.
Taking out that drill was a start. I don't know about you, but I don't want to be looking over my shoulder every time I take a leak. If Kajika gets away, he's gonna come for us.
No pressure, Agent.
These tunnels just keep on going.
Guess the cleaners have more control over this city than we thought.
Had, Kelso. With that drill out of action, we made a serious dent in their operation.
I hope you're right.
The only thing we need to worry about right now is finding Kajika.
Your choice. Now you have to face the consequences.
Take that bastard down, Agent.
Incoming hostile communication.
My fight was never with the Division. You could have joined us, but instead you chose to serve the traitors who left us for dead.
Kajika's trying to get a reaction out of you. Don't give him the satisfaction.
For you, Agent.
Steam detected. Visuals compromised.
Get away from that steam and finish him off.
Steam detected. Visuals compromised. Water valve detected.
Agent, try to lower the water.
Serious trauma detected.
You picked the wrong side, Agent!
Steam detected. Visuals compromised.
He's trying to trap you. Get away from that steam and finish him off.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
lure him down there, beat him at his own game.
Serious trauma detected.
Good work, Agent. See if you can find anything on Kajika's watch. Rhodes, are you getting a signal?
Not a damn thing.
Shit. It must have been holed up in here for a while. Find where he was hiding and search for clues.
Kajika's old school. He knows that it's better to keep his records analog and some intel only in your head.
Rogue Shade skill acquired.
Kajika's targets. He really knew how to cover his tracks.
One left. I guess this is why he was using the cleaners to take down Haven and end his vendetta.
You made a big difference here today, Agent. Well done.
I'll send a crew to collect the intel. Hopefully I'll find something that can help me locate Keener.
Rogue Agent deceased.
A lot of people will sleep easier with Kajika out of the way. It's terrifying how a single person can cause so much damage.
I'm going in with a team to secure his hideout and any intel left behind. By the looks of it, he gathered quite a bit of information that should be useful. Hopefully, some of that will bring us closer to Keener.
Any updates on the search, Faye?
A lot of noise and false leads. Keener's been keeping his minions on a tight leash and not revealing the big picture to anyone.
Keeping things need to know.
All of the other targets seem to be in it for their own reasons. None of them seem fully aligned with Keener's personal motivation.
It's almost admirable. In a cult leader, serial killer kind of way.
Agent, you're gonna wanna hear this.
There's red smoke billowing from the JTF base at Castle Clinton, just like at City Hall.
Keener's bioweapon.
Team over there aren't responding to my calls. It's not looking good.
We need you to search for survivors and find out how the contagion was released.
I'll send in a cleanup crew once the site is secure. If we want to have a chance in hell of containing this thing, we need to learn more about it.
Hey there, you got something to trade? Sweet. Haven't seen one this good in a long time. Thanks for trading with me.
who are using the crisis to cement their authority.